Welcome to MBBS Council. We provide free MBBS admission counseling guidance to students and parents. In this video, we are going to cover important details about Dharmapuri Medical College with respect to MBBS All India Counseling and TamilNadu State Counseling. If you are new to this channel, I request you to subscribe this YouTube channel now so that you will not miss any important updates. If you want to know more college details in Tamil Nadu, please download MBBS Council and Aid app. MBBS Council and Aid app guides you during MBBS admission counseling. With help of this app, you can see last year NEET score cutoff for your reservation category and college details for any medical colleges in India. You can download this app from Google Play Store. Dharmapuri Medical College is one of the government medical college run by Tamil Nadu State Government. It was established during 2008. The tuition fees for this medical college is ₹13,610 per year. The total MBBS seats available in this medical college is 100. Let us talk about the MBBS seat distribution. Admission to Dharmapuri Medical College is based on the NEET score obtained in the NEET UG examination conducted by a National Testing Agency. Students can get admission into this medical college either through All India Quota or through Tamil Nadu State Quota. 15% of the seats in this college are available under All India Quota and are filled by Medical Counselling Committee. Remaining 85% seats are filled by the Tamil Nadu State Counselling Authority. The total All India Quota seats in Dharmapuri Medical College is 15. The seat matrix is given here. There are 11 seats for unreserved category, 1 seat for scheduled caste and 1 seat for scheduled tribe. Last All India rank for all reservation categories which got seat into Dharmapuri Medical College is shown here. 7,406 was the last All India rank for unreserved category student who entered into this college during 2018. You can check out this year last NEET score details by downloading MBBS Council and Aid app. This app is updated with latest cutoff data every year after the MBBS admission counseling. 85% Tamil Nadu State Quota seats comes to 85 MBBS seats and these are divided as follows. Backward class gets 38 seats, scheduled caste gets 14 seats and so on. During 2018, the last NEET score for BC category was 381 who got admission into Dharmapuri Medical College. You can check out this year cutoff data in MBBS Council and Aid app. NEET cutoff for SC was 278 and ST was 230. Based on the order of how the seats were filled, colleges are ranked at All India level as well as state level. The All India ranking for Government Medical College Dharmapuri is 114 and Tamil Nadu state ranking is 15. This brings us to the end of this video. Every year students struggle during their counseling time because of the lack of guidance. MBBS Council and Aid app helps you to choose the right medical college based on your score. Download MBBS Council and Aid app so that you don't miss the important alerts during counseling. Thanks for watching this MBBS Council channel. Thank you.